G'day guys, it is Trav here from Neighbourhood. Have you ever wanted to know how to export contacts out of HubSpot? Well, so do I, because they don't make it that easy. So we're gonna jump into the platform and give you the lowdown on how to do it. Before I start, make sure you subscribe and like, and we'll be pumping out videos like this about HubSpot every single week. Also, we have a PDF with a step-by-step guide in the description below. So if you wanted to click on that and download it, it's completely free and you can hand it around the office or your mates if you want. But let's get started and jump into the platform. Here we are on the contacts page. Everyone starts on this page if it's not the default one. If you've got a brand new account, you'll probably just see 2-1, the cool bot, and I think Brian Halligan. Depends on what it looks like. If you want to export out 2 contacts, that's fine. But in order to export contacts, it's actually relatively easy on how to do it. So we want to export all of our 49,000 contacts. I'll show you a few different ways to do it if you want. So we'll go through and click on the tick box up here, and then usually it'll show the first 100 because I've got 100 per page. I want to select the whole 49,000. Now it should be pretty easy. There should be like an export button here, but there's not. If you go to table actions, click on that and go to export view. If you click on that here, it will pop down and say, what do you want to export? It'll give you my email address and where it's getting exported to. Most cases, you probably might want to do a CSV, include all of the email addresses, and then we want to click on export. Now, 49,000 will take a little while. Probably 30 seconds to a minute. I'll be able to hit that bell up there once it's ready, and I'll be able to click on download once it's ready. But I'll also receive an email once it's done, so I can click on that and download that too. It'll be in a CSV format, like I said. But say you wanted to export out some variable data, not just the whole database. Well, there's 2 ways that you can do that. You can click on view and then go through and then set the properties that you want. Say, for example, if it's role, state, city, or product specific that you had, if you've created a custom property. But you can also go up to contacts and lists as well and also use that using the same, clicking the checkbox and then going to more and export out view. So there you have it. Now you know how to export contacts finally inside HubSpot. And if you're really keen to make the most out of your HubSpot investment, Neighbourhood does offer a step-by-step course covering marketing, sales, service, CMS, and operations hub in depth, ensuring you and your team are best serving your customers while offering efficient internal processes. We'll include a link for this course below in the description. As well, if you've gained value from this video or you're keen to learn more about HubSpot, make sure that you hit that subscribe button. And don't forget, if you're after a PDF version of this for later or you're passing it on to a mate in need, we'll include this in the description below. And that's it for me. Happy HubSpotting.